Hey, what's going on, guys? This is CyberTech Sport back with another video tutorial. And in this video tutorial, I am going to show how can you basically fix a hard reset on your Nokia Lumia phone or any of Lumia and Windows phone. You can basically do this if you forget your password or pin number into your phone, and if something will be wrong on your phone and you cannot access your phone, then you can hard reset. So, and you probably know this cover on the description below and give unboxing video. If you want this cover, then check the below video and buy this on the Amazon. So this is a ZZS brand cover. So I hope you will be like this cover. If you like, then on the description below watch the video. Okay guys, back in this video detail. So how can you hard reset? And in this video I am basically just forget my pin and I cannot access my phone. Yeah, and if you reset your phone, your all data will be gone, all. But if you are using memory card, then I'll be highly recommended you go first of all just remove your phone memory card, because it will be also format your phone memory card. So do this, yeah, then cover this and close. Okay, so now you ready for hard reset, and make sure you also make a backup on your phone if you want, because it will be delete all of your items, your apps, Microsoft account, your saved browser password, etc., and your phone storage, all data. Okay guys, so I'm already do those stuff. So first of all, just power off your device. So it will be basically just hard reset, means it will be reset, but you cannot access your phone. Do not go to setting and then click reset. You can give it by manually by some button or high up, like some button combination. So I know the button combination. So that for this I am sharing this video with you. So when your phone will be completely power off, then click power button and hold until your phone will be vibrate. After your phone open up and a vibrate will be you feel, then make sure you will be quickly click on the volume down and hold the volume down button. So I'm showing you here my phone will vibrate, then quickly press and hold the volume down button and you should see a exclamation sign, just like exclamation sign, just like this, as you can see. So now what is you can do, click power up, click on the power up button, power down button, power button, and then again click power down button. Sorry guys, volume down button. So first of all click volume up, down, power down, and your phone should go to the factory reset settings. So it will be again restart. So let's wait and see. As you can guys see, your phone will be now completely reset. After reset, you can access your phone without any password. The password will be removed and you want to need to set up your phone again. So on the description below, I am also give a setup video. I am make a setup video how can you set up your phone. So make sure you also check out that video. So I am quite a bit speed up this process because it will be take too much time. So guys, let's enjoy and wait. Now the factory or hard reset process will be finished. Now it will be again reset the device. So in my case, it will be take 10 minutes. Yeah, 10 minutes. So now it will be reset. So first time when it will be reset, it will be take quite a bit of time. So I am quite a bit speed up this process. I am back. So here the setup screen, as I say. So I am again speed up this process, and if you want to how to set up, then on the description below I am give you a video link, just watch it and again back the video. On that video I am sure how to set up. So guys, let's quickly set up it.
10 minutes to complete this app's installation, so click next and it's almost done. Click next and it will be go to the home screen and we'll be see there are no password and nothing on your phone without the apps which is easy when you buy a phone. As you can see, no lock and stuff like this, so go to the lock screen. So as you can see, it's light and it will be unlocked and there are no log, no data in this phone and also no apps which I have previously. So the slide, as you can see, all those things are new and here are also some apps which is now downloading and also upgrade. So guys, that's it in this video tutorial. I hope you'll be enjoyed it. Like the video, subscribe the channel, share this video. And as always guys, thank you for watching. Have a great day.